Would you like to try this? Please, he's feeling rather poorly.
Made your mind up yet, sir? On you then, sir. Right, Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute. Susie!
In the shop back there, but just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Thank you.
Thanks, sir.
Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait a minute. Ah.
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes. All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Oh, this is...
Just these split ends at the back and thin it out, would you?
Ha ha ha! Keep change.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Wait, where is he?
Whoa.
Where is he?
What on earth
do you call this? You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now look, listen to me.
Where's my ponytail?
My son looks like an angel.
Look,
excuse me.
Have you got any idea how long it took me to grow that?
No,
nearly 2.5 years. And your mouth chopped it off in less than 2 minutes.
Have you seen this?
Sir.
Thank you.
Bless you, my son. I would just put this in my car.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. please.
Another one. Thank you. Done, sir.
Oh,
I'm so sorry, I'm late. I'm stuck in the toilet.
Luke. Thank you, Luke. That's a lovely dog.
Reggie.
Poppy. Lovely dog.
Baby.
And your pet?
Oh. Come on.
One minute, sir.
Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must stop.
Come on. All right. Quiet, please. Quiet. The obedience test.
Well done.
Wow.
Thank you.
Just watch it.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the demonstration. I was the jacket and looks magnificent machinery, along with some afternoon and
thank you.